Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Oscar Moon, and we're playing Code Vein. I'm now going to try and just run across. What is that kind of crap? So okay, I haven't gone.
We're bogged down here.
This way?
Ah, I appreciate it.
Okay. That's cool.
Hey. Is that the woman from before? Ah, she's gone now. What's she doing alone? Looking for something? Where's the boy? You wandered off.
No harm in being prepared.
Right.
Oh, come on. Come on, man. God damn it. Can't even dodge them, you know? Uh-oh, okay.
Appreciate it.
Gotcha. All right, there's something here.
Yeah, that was a fight. You have to take whatever you can use.
Yeah, I know, man. Let's grab.
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
Prayer shawl. 3. All right. So, what is that? Physical. Gifts? A lot. Yeah. Wait a second, so a blood veil marked by its elaborate design and bold red color and has a support gift. Right. So yeah.
Can't
cool.
Say I'd like to stick around long.
Green iron.
Thing. Maybe it's locked.
All right, but I mean, these guys can.
It's a big help.
Come on. All right, so that's just stupid.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, but I'm not okay with us, you know, having to start over again. Like, you know, this is crazy.
Hey. can't say I'd like to stick around long.
Really? This is a door.
Door ahead.
Come on, man.
Keep an eye on that hole. It's a big help. No harm in being prepared.
Alright, so you have to kind of add the freeze tonic. What are you doing? Got it? Alright.
We're bogged down here. Good. Grab that.
Alright, I am.
Nothing. Maybe it's locked.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, alright, so we're not going that way, obviously. Damn it.
Sorry. Moving out. Can't say I'd like to stick around.
What is what?
It's still far off, but I see movement.
Really? I see this one.
Those bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
We're bogged down here.
Alright. Oh yeah! Moss covered key. Alright. Suck it! Alright, so that's awesome. We now have the moss covered key.
We're bogged down here.
Which is where? Oh, it's up there. Alright, so. No, we're not. We're going back.
My way.
Right, I'm not gonna drop down.
I'd like to stick around longer.
And die. There's the frickin'. Alright, so.
Don't run too far ahead.
No, I'm not. Where are you, man? Come on. Here we go. Alright.
Ah, appreciate it.
Well, come on! God damn it! That
back up, huh?
Yeah, that sucked ass, man. Ugh. So freaking stupid, dude. Right, there's. I mean, there's gotta be like a. Missile there somewhere. It's gotta be.
We're bogged down here. It's a big help. Bring it any time.
Got it. Oh shit. Gotcha.
Pick up something we can use?
Yeah. Plasma cartridge, which I expect to be using quite soon. Alright, so it's not that big of a deal. Oh yeah, that was a lot.
A big help. No harm in being prepared.
All right, man, come on. Suckers. All right, man. All Here it comes. Gotcha.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Anti-slow. Alright. That's I'm not really sure. Alright, you guarded this. That's gotta be.
Look forward to this.
Hanemukuru! What is that? Hanemukuru. Oh, there you are. So I can't use that because of what? Physical? Base? Scaling? A curved single-edged blade patterned after a katana, created by a revenant named Dora. Alright, so that seemed to suck, but... what do you know? Okay, so from here... I need to go up there somehow. Alright, so
hold on.
That...
I'm on my way.
Yeah, are you? How slow can you be, man? Because that would be this way, maybe?
Don't be so tense.
Well, I'm not. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's map this. No? Come on! Whoa! Alright.
You pick up something we can use?
Yeah. But you know, I am not really sure about this, dude.
Sense of direction is off.
Yeah, I think. All right. Honestly, I'm not sure if Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna go in there. So yeah, I think can't go that way. All right, here we go.
Healing doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances.
Looks awesome.
Ah, now I can see how far we've gone. Whatever you can use.
This one? Yes! The map. Alright. So we kinda have it. Yeah.
The fire. It's a seafloor oil.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to activate that. This is like a boss fight, is it?
Where'd he run off to?
No, it's him again.
These ashes are the boys.
Something's coming.
Oh, come on, man. I really would want a beacon of sorts. I can't really can't do this. Is this a boss fight? What? Holy crap. What are you? Holy crap. Alright, so this is a boss fight? Damn it. I think you're vulnerable to fire, aren't you? Maybe.
Bring it any time. That's
shit. Not cool. Not cool, man. Okay. Apparently.
Oh,
are you fucking joking? All right. So there's gotta be. There's gotta be something closer to that. Alright, so what? We need balance, lightning, defense. Crush, pierce. GMX, a blood vein, main armor plating and trade of fabric and has a support gifts. Yeah. You know, there's gotta be
enemy right by us.
No, there's no enemy.
Bring it any time.
Oh, so that's alright, so we're gonna go ahead and do that first. Because, damn it, there's gotta be.
We can travel safely.
Yep. It's awesome, man. Alright, so instead of doing that, I am going to...
Something we can use?
I don't know.
Leave it to me.
Got it. Come on! Got it.
This would have been a nightmare if the water was still here.
Yeah. Right, so yeah, that's oh yeah, that's right. So we went down here and then Yeah, we dropped down there. That's true.
Here's a fight that looks interesting.
Really? So, but I mean, there's gotta be... Why? Is it because we have this? You did not meet the requirement, no? Alright.
Bogged down here.
Mm. thought that was
sorry. Moving out. Lost. Sighted up ahead. Ah, I appreciate it. Bring it any time.
That sucked ass.
Your healing doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances.
Yeah, I'm not. Alright, so I'm sorry about this. I'm gonna have a look around and see. Look at that. Can you see that shit? Isn't that... That's a fire, isn't it? Yeah. Right, so there should be one somewhere here. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll be back in the next episode. I'm Oskimoon, and as always, I'm out.